And how long have you been working on that piece?
A few months, like since September.
So half a year, right?
Right.
Great, man, fantastic job. There is, you know, 90% of the technical things are there.
Okay.
You can be very proud of your playing. If I may say something, then I would try to get you to play a little Spanish.
Okay.
You know, Carmen, you know who was Carmen?
I'm not sure.
But whom do you think she was?
She is like, was she a prostitute? Wait, sorry, I don't know.
Well.
Oh, she was a gypsy. Oh, I'm sorry. I have no idea.
Yeah, I mean, have you been in Spain?
I haven't been in Spain.
Well, that woman is from Sevilla.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, Spanish women, they have a lot of temperament.
Mm-hmm.
And they're wild.
Okay.
So let's try to get a little bit of that. Would you mind if we give it a second chance from the Allegretto?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Your name was?
Yes.
Yeah.
Svetlana.
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 Yes, Svetlana.
Svetlana. Almost. Svetlana. Right. So much. Very nice. Nathan, right? So this woman, she's always complaining that she wants something which she doesn't really own.
Okay.
So this is
okay.
But she has to accept.
Okay.
That she's just a poor woman.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
No, I mean, not rich.
Right.
Not that she's poor, but. So all of that is impulsive.
Okay.
The syncopa, syncopation.
Mm-hmm.
Use portamento.
Okay.
Because, you know, it's B flat, and then you make the resolution to the A minor. Try to give me a second chance.
Maybe one before you.
Okay.
All right. Let me give. I never played this piece in my entire life. but let me have a try. My grandmother was Spanish, so there must be something in there. Yeah, when we first. One more for the bass players. Yeah, so impulsive, melt. Thank you. Very nice, very much better. So letter C is the different, the second theme.
Okay.
You, I don't know if you saw how I tried to shape this this eight.
Okay.
Then this this 16th take them not rhythmically but also very illegal. Mm-hmm. You know that that this that doesn't mean short, it means just very refined. This is not Spanish music is always.
Oh, so more like an eighth kind of 16th. Than a triplet?
What, what?
Is it more like an eighth or sixteenth than a triplet?
I don't know about that, but okay. It's illegal, impulsive, and caprichoso. Okay. This, second tema. She wants, you know, to give the impression that she's very generous, and she used a wonderful dress, and it's charming to everybody. Mm-hmm. That is this theme. So here, played has, if you would have the entire money of the world,
okay,
and you just give it out. Oh, come on, take some this okay, and take that. This is C. So play now like a rich man, or a rich woman, in C.
All right.
Letter C.
Can we do like pickup 1/4?
Yeah.
All right. But you still are saving some money.
Okay.
Give it all away.
Give it all away, okay.
You know, tons.
Toss
them. Oh, how nice I am. It's not tira, it's tira.
Okay.
Sorry, Nathan. So, Nathan, not the rhythm. Very clear. Now it's a nice. Bravo. Okay, there, let's get it there. This part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, it's C, it's great.
What was it, seven?
Again, C, yeah. Oh. Direct C, direct. And bar 85, let's start less. La, re, mi, sol, la, si, la. When you have this sensibile, just enjoy it.
Okay.
It's the same thing we hear. Fa, la, do, fa, la, do, do. These half tones.
Mm-hmm.
Don't play them too technical.
Okay.
Play it with flavor. Let's have it a very last time from C. And if I will be you, I will press that D. And I will play this key through the first string.
Through the G string?
Yeah. You know, this is.
I'll
play it one for you, just for my own pleasure as well. I never play this piece. This one for the bassist from C.
Yeah.
All right. One, two, three. Don't be too correct.
Right.
Spanish people are not very correct. They always want to trick you.
Okay. Keep that in mind.
All right. Last time. Promised.
Oh, sorry. No, I'm trying.
Why don't you count for this beautiful lady? Just giving 1, 2, 3, and then she knows.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
2, 3, 1. Sorry, it was my fault. And go near to the bridge, so then you have a very bright sound. It seems to me that you're very much playing up there. I have an idea. When do you play this and where?
Oh, when?
Yeah.
Like,
huh?
What do you mean?
Like, when do you play it in front of audience?
Probably in a few months, like a couple months.
So it's good when we're doing. Here. It seems to me that it's a bit wild. I won't do it so well.
No.
That kind of. I cannot play that. Anyway, especially because this fingerboard makes me crazy. I don't know where the end is. But anyway, letter D, it's the D is the head of this tema. Sorry, yeah, I'm reading. So take always the first of each six long.
Okay.
I would do kind of diminuendo on the second bar, not an accent like it says there. Mm-hmm. Always the first one long. Last time from D.
One, two,
shape. More, 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 and less, and nothing. Bravo. I find those, you know, if
it's, I think that's what we have time for.
All right, absolutely. We've almost done. This I find too long. It was a lead to the fermata. Yeah. Yeah. And I hear you. This is anger.
Okay.
When you don't finally do not receive what you so much, what you wish so much.
Okay.
Use a lot of fortepiano.
Okay.
You're doing great. Right. Just watch out on those. It seems to me you play with a lot of bow, and then some notes get missed.
See. Okay.
Just keep it focused.
Okay.
And take the melody out. Yeah.
Okay.
Nathan, right. Great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, tell me your name and how old are you?
My name is Justin. I'm 21.
21? Justin.
Justin.
Justin. Great. And how long have you been working on this piece?
About 2 weeks.
2 weeks? Good job.
Thank you.
And where are you from? Are you from which state or city?
North Carolina.
North Carolina. Nice. Man. So first of all, I would like to suggest you to follow more or less these lures that are written. Print, more or less.
Yeah.
More or less. Because there are some, mostly, I mean, like 98% of them are so much worth it.
Yeah.
I know most of, I mean, there are a few of them, like two or three, which are phrasing. They are not possible to be played like that. But still, we can make them sound like that.
Yeah.
So, let's have it, let's give it a try from the top. And try to play the
yeah.
printed ones.
Yeah.
Very good. So here, every time you should get more and more present. You start very subtil. So, you can do 1 2 1 2 1 3 1 for instance, and now and one and the rest up. Yes. So now one one time consciously, every single, how do you say this? Quarter with that, you know, this quarter.
Dudley quarter.
Even, every time, even more. So make four steps of dynamic. Can you just play only them? And then immediately, sol, re, do, fa, li, re.
Yeah.
That only you. And then sorry? There is no difference. So this is what I mean. And the next? And the next? Nearly no difference. Yes. If I will be you, I will definitely distribute them even more exaggerated. Okay. Now let's go to B.
Come on, listen.
Okay, yeah, very interesting. So you see, these two fellows here are not slurred. This is someone's, I don't know, from your teacher or yourself. They are not slurred. Also not in the facsimile, so just oh, play them out. This, you could play. Doesn't have to. This edgy rhythm, it's quite weak, I must say. And here, this is also Ed by someone.
Yeah.
But originally, it is not diminuendo. Re, do, re, mi, fa, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do, re, re. What did I just say? So this is someone else who wrote that. But what the scene is, that kind of. So give it a try, because it's worth it. Otherwise, we do the same thing that the others did before. That's not so nice. So let's start it here, separate, and not diminuendo, but then first in the E. All right? Nothing. And now tell a story. I wouldn't do that. I would say, the other thing, that the that space. Up. One more. Squeeze the scale. Abbo. Male and nothing. Very good. Listen, but here we need to cook slowly. Now we are doing the three times the same. That's why I told you. So don't do the same three and four times. Cook slowly, like Bruckner, like, you know, just the big composers, like what the same. Let's do letter D. And don't tell everything already. Leave something for 2 days.
Yeah.
In 2 days' time. Okay. 3, 4. And safe. Slur. And now open. Split. Very little A. Dictate. Male. Major. Light. Minor. Darkness. Sounds only far away, nothing happens, far away. crescendo. A little more. More present. Open. Open. And open. Full heart. And open your heart. Everything. Back and forth. Small. More. And even more vibrato. Now doubt, doubt. Now close the book. Now measure, not rushing. Taka 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 taka.
Sorry.
Yeah. Okay. Ta 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 ti ta ta ti ta 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 ti ta ta ti ta ta. Okay. Well, one more.
Yeah.
Let's say it oral. Fa, sol, la, si, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la. Okay, once. You have an idea of what you're doing. Very nice. If I may say, we still have time, right? I don't know.
Yes.
How long?
Five
minutes, right. Very good. If I may suggest, be aware that you do not play here with these fingers like that. Because like that, one cannot really vibrate properly, warmly.
Yeah.
It happens a lot. Also, the tuning after takes some reference, you know, with harmonics. It's mostly beside the pitch. Mm. So, you know, it's compared with the A here, with the D here.
Yeah.
For instance, let's take, you know, this, for instance, this scale. Pick it up. Go on. I would play this one pressing close, yeah. Oh, direct there. Sol. Okay, and that A, you compare it with D.
Yeah.
Compare now with it. No. E flat never came. So. Thank you. And you do the C sharp should hurt.
Yeah.
It's when your stomach goes. Yeah. Separate. Let's tune that one. La, la. Compare with D. Now F, D. Now D, A, D. Now D, D. And a secret is, you compare it, but the mistake is not in your grief. How you say grief? In your position. Mm-hmm. The mistake is in the shift.
Yeah.
So we need to practice not the double stop. We need to practice the shift before. So let's go. That's good. Now la fa. Fa D. Okay, F D. Still. Good. Do. It's this. An F A. The thing is, if you keep doing this, how old are you now?
21.
So it's time to put the brake. Tune every single note until it's tuned, because then you can, harvest for the next year's good intonation. If you don't put attention now to that, you will have a limitation in the future.
Yeah.
So the last case, and we're done. Again, that B, C. B is too flat. Harmonic. So you see, B, C is the problem. C, D, C, A. Good. So the E. Sorry for doing this.
No,
there you are.
Yeah.
Now you have a clue.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Bravo. So Harrison,
yes.
I see you play from this edition.
Yes.
But you should once in your lifetime look at the facsimile.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
You will be surprised.
Okay.
How things are.
I have both of them. Not with me here, but
give it a look. Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
happy?
Nah, I'm a little bit nervous.
Yeah. Don't. No. It's only friends.
Yeah.
Only friends here.
No, I'm happy. I'm happy playing.
You're not doing an audition for life or death.
That's true.
So, no, friends. So, give me a second chance and let's go from the beginning. Just remember that these two quarters, they are an upbeat. Okay. It's yum, bim, dee-do-dee-do-dum. And those four, you phrase them down. Dee-do-dee-do-dum. The first E, you make a little longer. But not play it. Okay. Yeah? Right. Okay. And if you can play them not slurred, original.
Okay.
Too slurred, too separate. It's nicer. It speaks. It has to speak. Otherwise, it's like without teeth, you know? Okay, but look. This first bar is the signature of Van Hal. So it should be like. So, imagine a flute. Not a string instrument, but some wind instrument. Nice. Okay, but we have a long note. Do not cut it. Let's do it up there, right there. La di di da di.
Can I do it slower?
Huh? Well, thing is, look, Harrison. Thing is, if you play slurred, it's like when you lose all your teeth and you haven't got nothing in your mouth. Then you cannot really pronounce it. It's like pasta. Endless. Yeah? Slur the C with the A. And the whole bar is an upbeat. That is where we go. So, all the 16s, the 8 16s before, they lead us as an upbeat to the ramban. So don't play them too important. Just lead them. All right. And the A, don't take it too strong already from the beginning because it has to develop. Great. Okay, from the beginning. Good. No, but the upbeat is a little unlucky. You should give the people the feeling like, come on, you know? With this bar, you should tell people, listen to me. Not, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't practice. Upbeat. So do not play it so strong. Yeah. So those are actually 1 3, yeah, dee dee dee, 1 1 2 3, 1 1 2 3, 1 1 2 3, same octave. Yeah, now repeat same octave, all right? First one little, and the second one open. Bravo. Good, good, very good. And here, it's very well, but we need to get rid of these 16ths and give more importance to the long notes. For instance, bam, 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 da 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 da. The other ones in between, they're just ornamentation, you know? So don't take them so serious. And it will be, again, nicer if you will split some of them like it's original. Okay. Otherwise, this is again, this one, this guy without teeth, right?
Yeah.
Has to speak. I mean, like, yeah. The guy. Yeah. So everything which is not long, just play the long ones. Yamba. You see, that one has to be beautiful. No, but actually, it's. Again, heavier and relief. Yes. And the next three, four. The next one, three, four. Again, yes, but it has to be in tune and nice and sweet and round. So how do we get that? The first beat is the heavier one. What don't you play and what don't you play there and down bow? And what about the E and D? And now, mi, re, do, re, re. The next one. Yeah. Okay, now all of them after each other. Without the 16, only by yourself. Three, four. So you see, this is the proof that the most important notes are a little uncared. So those are our friends. No, the first one is the important, the other one is the shadow. That's the shadow. And it's not an eighth, it's a quarter. So, yada. A little, it's a little high. Three, four. It's a little low, the E, right? Yeah, and three, four. Okay. That's how it should sound like. All right, let's go on. And so you see the C, it's already a little too high. So why don't you take that in one position, third, second, and first string at the time, and make a question, and answer yourself. You know what the problem? The problem is that the bowing is actually always to tara tara tira tara tira 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 tira. So start with an up bow, I would suggest. Both of them. take advantage of those harmonics. And now, do mi sol mi do mi. C is a high, he sees. E is too high. Play the double stop. C, E. Long that you can hear it. Long and interrupt. Yeah. It's hard. That's it, man. That's it. Very well. Okay, now make the question with the pianist. And give her a sign. Yeah, that would be nice.
Okay. 3, 4, 1.
Take her with you. Look at her. And breathe with her. Look at her eyes. Don't worry. I know it's hard.
Can I do the other bone for right now?
Just sure. Do your bone.
3, 4.
It's hard anyway.
It's hard.
Never
to
mind.
It all right.
Don't be hard to yourself.
Yeah.
Just take this as technique, which we have to practice, and then make a difference with the melodic part. Let's take it there.
Yeah.
Only by yourself. I see, but it actually separate. All right. Okay. Let's do it now, D major. Now take your wonderful orchestra with you, and let's play from here on. That's her, right? But take her with you.
1, 2, 3.
But where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Tell her a bar number.
43. Here it's a 44. 2, 3.
F there?
It shouldn't be.
You have F? Doesn't matter, I don't care, but just in case. Never mind. Let's put a sharp on that one. It should have a sharp. Nice, yeah. Look at that. Where are we, man?
Right here.
So. I wouldn't play those too short.
No.
And here. It is actually. So you keep trying from small. Don't start too hard on those. And split those. The trill, always from the note which you don't see. Which note is that? That's right. And that one close, right?
Yes.
Okay. Let's go to the next section. I'll say let's take it in 69 with 3/8 up bit. Okay, 2 minutes. We make it. So look at this is minor. On the string. Play joyful. And then major. And then now playful, you know.
Yeah.
Kind of that.
Okay.
And then fa, re, fa, re, fa, mi, nothing. Not, I don't know what this means, but. This has to be less than that. Fi, mi.
Oh, yeah, that's for this line.
All right.
This is less, yeah.
But less. Fa, and then zero. Mi, re, do, si, do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do, si, do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do, si, do, re, mi, fa, mi.
Yeah.
Okay? Okay. This scale is ambiguous. Mi, re, do, si, mi, fa, mi. You don't know if it's minor or major.
Okay.
But then he chose the phase in the last repeat with the F sharp.
Yeah.
Oh, that was me.
Yeah, it was me.
So try to play minor, major, septim, octave, yeah, and then less.
Yeah.
Okay, last 2 minutes for the cameras. A bit to 69.
69.
With 3/8 as an up bit before.
1, 2, 3.
Remember, si mi mi si mi re do si do re do do si si la sol fa re do si la si do si. All right.
Yes.
Last time. Less, more,
oh, okay.
All, okay. Less, nothing.
Okay.
And the D goes down. It's not an up beat with a huge intensity. No.
Okay.
Right.
72. 3, 4. You have
very well. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So tell me a bit about you.
I play bass.
What is your name?
Aiden.
Adam.
Yeah.
Aiden. And how old?
I'm 20.
Who is your teacher?
Don Palma.
Since when?
This is my third year at Edicson, so it's been 3 years.
How long have you been working this piece?
On and off for about a year.
A year?
Yeah.
What do you think? I made this question yesterday. What do you think this piece is about?
I honestly haven't gotten that any thought.
I think this is the first step. Put a scene behind this music. What do you think is the beginning like? Play for him the first bars, and now put a scene on what she played. What is that? What is that? Is it on the bathroom? Is it on the fields? Is it on the castle? Is it in the street? What is it?
Street, I guess street. It's kind of spooky.
And how is the atmosphere?
Hmm?
How is the atmosphere in this street?
Spooky. Like ominous, I guess. Ominous? Like weird things are gonna happen, kind of like strange feeling in the air.
Exactly right. So let's play like that, the beginning. Strange things happens in the air. What was that? Is that, are those half? Concerned about editions. It's not about you. Editions are not my best friends. It's only because of that. So last time. Things. The G, closed. You play the beginning, D, C, but still D, C. The second time. Major. So make a difference. Mi long E. Mi da 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 da. Close. Again. Da da di. Don't play da da di. Always this. Up in a time. You know, always reminiscence and nostalgia. And now slurred, F sharp, A on one bow. Keep that. Let's go on. But what? Take your orchestra with you. Major. And now minor. More. 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 Low. Long. Yeah, but you have to take her with you there. Give, look at her and give her the look at her. Direct there. Direct and look at her. Look at her. Close. Robust, robust, always. Question and answer. Okay, okay, okay. Very good, very good. You're doing good, kid. Very good. So. Take time on those three. And finally, open heart. Take time. Don't play too in time. Let's go there, right? You know where it is? You know where it is?
Yeah.
So play misterioso. And take time on those three two times, yeah? No, but that string is so nasal. There is nothing mysterious on that. So to go through the D string. Okay, okay. It's new.
Yeah.
It's new. Let's give it another try. Look at her. Okay, but come on. You know. Think about it. La sol fa mi re. Re do do si. Take your time, and she will wait for you.
I have rest.
You have rest indeed. So you will definitely wait for him. What is wrong there? What is wrong there? La sol sol. G string. Okay, again, only you without piano, without. Mi fa sol la si do. Mi fa sol la si do. Those are separated. All separate. No. Up. Break the shirt, right? Let your breast, your chest out. Like Superman. Okay, now with her, take her with you. Very nice. Still new, which is no problem. You have to, you know, give yourself a day.
Yeah.
But then, you know, he played only with three strings.
Yeah.
So don't use the fourth, because he didn't have it. Let's take it right there on a high B flat. And tell her where it is. She's a shark. She follows you everywhere you are. Long! No, but look. That sounds to me like when I used to practice Kreutzer. Well, let's make music. Three trombones in the back of the orchestra, long and fat. Okay, now here, let's try something new. Anything else sounds weak and weird. Try that out yourself. Only him. Look. Exactly right. Look. With the second finger, second. On the second string. But really beautifully. Do it once more. So 3-0. No, 3-0. And never electric, not but. I play once for you. You know how it is, right? Breathe for her, otherwise she cannot play. So it's a half, right?
Yeah.
Count and then breathe. So the rhythm is yonto iradiadiadi. Stay there. Fa, so, da, da, da. One position. Nothing. Only himself to clarify the. Oh, then you go down.
Yeah.
The rhythm. Eh? One, two, three, four, five. But you eat one entire quarter. So count loud. One, two, one, three, four, five, three, four, five. Two, one. Bravo. On the string. otherwise, it's a. Direct there. Fa, mi, re, si, sol, mi, re, si. Here. Fa, mi, re, si, sol, mi, re, si, la. Fa, mi, re, si, sol, mi, re, si, la. Fa, mi, re, si, sol. Where is your music?
It's in my backpack.
So, fa, mi, re, si, sol, mi, re, si, la. Take it there, like there. Accent. Nothing. Flautato. Shark. No, on the string. On the string. Darwin. Tempo. Imagine the poor conductor. No. This string, and now closed. Can you just play the end? Thank you so much, sir. And on the string, right? Bravo. Very well. I like it. Very well. Work on the intonation. It's very tricky, this piece. So, you are?
I'm Peter.
And how old is Peter?
I'm 21.
Serious? You look older.
Yes.
I look younger. So now I know your secret.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
I'm going to play the Carter
Figma. Ah, the Figma, right? All right. Thank you. That's for the CD already. So is the last F sharp, bang, how you play that one?
It's playing like this.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's exactly right. Good. And there is one more F. This one, which does not sound very different to what comes next. So this D and this F are, for my ears, a little too soft in compare.
It's powerful.
Yeah, in compare with what comes next.
Okay.
I find it sometimes out of measure. I mean, he writes freely somewhere. I don't know where.
It's on the quiz at the end.
At the end.
At the end, right? Freely released. No, but. I mean, so it's not so free. So it should really try to stick there. Do you mind if I put kind of metronome so you know where? Because I can't tell you, yeah, here, but it would be better you hear it from someone else, like a metronome. Do you mind if, huh? I think so. Do you have one?
Yeah, does someone have one on there?
Or on their phone, whatever.
I think Kristen's got
it. I still believe that this. Thank you so much. Oh, you have it. Thanks. I still believe that those, they could be more marcato there. Or they're now loud, but you could be them. That kind of. Let's see. I was not very convinced. Can you play once here? Yeah, for instance, ta 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 ta, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. It becomes a duole, which I don't believe it is, no? It's triple. Ta pa. No, it becomes a 8. Ta ah, it is ta ah. And it's ta da ta 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 ta, ta 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 it's on ta 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 ta. It's late. One, two, three. Yeah, exactly. And now what comes? Bam. So I think this D should be loud. Bam. Then the bow plays loud E. Then you play a little G. Bam. And then a little mini D. And now huge. Yeah, okay. Play once from here, from the E, whatever. It's not in tempo. Yeah. Sorry, I'm a little sharp on that, but where did I play it? Here. No. I know the pizzicato has some dots, but they don't seem to me to disturb. And when I played for him, he didn't say anything. So I guess he just didn't want it to be ultra mega long, but they don't harm anybody. Okay. To sound a little now. So which tempo are we taking? What did I press now? No. Yeah, so let's sing only the bow together. Three, four. Re, la, si, mi, sol, sol, do, sol, do. Let's do it together.
From where?
Just here. Okay. Bow. Di, da, di, di, da, do, do. Oh, I'm sorry. You might be right. Sorry. Three, four. Da da di di da da do do. That's it. So once on your own.
See?
Yeah. Three, four. No. Here is, you know, triple. And. No, it's late. Three, four. Only this one, but it's slightly, you know, not a big deal. Now the pits. Three, and. No, from there. And one. Good. Together. Singing.
Singing.
Three and.
Which one
am I
singing?
No, together. Re, la, si, re, mi, sol, sol, oh. Re, do, sol, do, re, do.
Okay.
Re, la, si, re, mi, sol, sol, re, do, sol, do, re, do.
Okay, I I may have to practice that.
Okay. Okay, now playing. All right, yeah, you're right. Fa mi fa re. With this guy. It's someone calling. The 16 is too late. You play even shorter. No, it's 8. Thanks. That's why I play apple. Play an apple. But why is this so late? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, papa. Now it's too early. Good. No, now it's wrong. But look. Ta da ta 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 ta. With him. Ta da ta 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 ta. Ta da ta 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 ta. Sing it.
Ba da 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 da.
Yeah, that's it. 3 and.
Ba da 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 da.
Could be a little earlier. Now with the bass. 3 and 2, 3. Ta da 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 da. Ta da 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 da. But the fa mi, it comes so late, right? Don't you think so?
Yeah.
This is why I need that guy. Go on. Keep that for home.
Okay.
And let's go on. Okay, play from the top. And big crescendos. No, big. No, but look. B. So big with him. Yeah, but still. But no gap. Here you have to start less. Less on those. Less. Start from nothing. Bravo! No, you played on the beat, it has to be.
Yeah.
Direct there? You played on the beat and it should be off. Already on the beat. Too late. Bravo. You changed too early. Okay, here. Sol, si, and. Sol, si, sol. Yeah. Go. No, too early. Go on. No, it's on the beat. Pa, 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 pa. So count. Pa, 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 pa. Count inside. Last time and go on. Three and. Bravo, bravissimo. Bravo. You see that? Where is that? Ta da ta 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 ta. Ta da ta 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 ta. Okay, that was skipped. And let's play here. Bang. That's really short. Three and. Okay. Two, one. But in the crescendo? Two. Nothing. Un, dos, tres, y dos. Si, re, si, dos, si, re, dos. Okay, you see, it's tricky, right? Let's play here. Mi. That late, no? But okay. Bam, bam! It's late. Please, let's play here. Mi, sol, mi, sol, re. Sol, la, si, mi. Mi, re, si, sol. Re, si, sol, la, si, mi. Boom! Boom! It was on the three. Yeah. Bravo. But in rhythm. Pa, 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 pa. No, really short. Pa, 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 pa. Bam. Pa 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 pa. Okay. It's tricky, right? But you have everything. All the notes, you got them. Just have to, you know, stick with him. Okay. But very good, man. You're really fantastic. Really good. It's just, you know. Thank you so much. It's really amazing what you do. Very good.